So far away, in the mystifying maze of your conscience, wistful and frail, too scared to get in touch with your emotions. You drown in denial. You walk into the flame. You gather your dreams in a copper box you keep in the attic, bursting at the seams, but you'd never take a second glance inside it, hiding away from the light. You'll never know how many walls you've built around you, running